Hey everyone, so in this video I'm going to show you how you can work with text boxes where you kind of define the bounds a little bit and how you can handle fixed size text boxes and the options that you have for when you have more text than what might fit in the box. So what I wanted to share is that I've got this text box here. I've drawn it on my slide in the area that I don't want it to extend beyond. I want all of my text to be in this little text box. And if I hover over or click on this this toggle here, right now you'll see there's auto fit, expand height, and then it changes to fixed size. So when you draw, when you add an expand height, what that means is that as you type, it's going to expand. But you see we've got overflow here. So if we go into the format tab for this text box, you'll see it's set to expand height. You could have it expand width, which means on overflow, the text is going to continue along and just keep widening your text box, or you have fixed size. And so when you have fixed size, by default, a fixed size text box will incorporate a scroll bar. The other option you have is to allow text on overflow. So let me exit here and increase the width again. So here we've got a fixed size and I'm going to draw it to my closing bounds. So this is, I don't want the text to spill out of this box. And so if I am going to replace this with something more verbose, I'll just copy and paste in this lorem ipsum text. You'll see that by default, a scroll bar has appeared. Now, your other option, and one that I'm not the biggest fan of, is allow text to overflow. And so if you select that, you'll see that the text just overflows on the page. The reason why I'm not a fan of that is because you would likely want to incorporate a scrolling panel, and then you would have to go to insert, scrolling panel, and it would be this whole unnecessary to-do. And so this is what I would recommend. When you have an auto-fit fixed size text box, I would always recommend ensuring that the scroll bar is enabled. If it is not, and you find the text is spilling outside of the bounds that you've kind of defined, then you know you need to go into right-click, format shape, text box, and it is likely selected as allow text to overflow, so you just need to switch to add scroll bars. Once upon a time, there used to be a shrink on overflow, which meant that as soon as it started overflowing, the text size would shrink. And that was an accessibility nightmare because, as you can see here, we've got size 12 font. And so if that started overflowing, it would end up being at like 1 point font for all of the text that we have here. And that wouldn't be accessible because you need a minimum of 12 points. So that's just a quick tip for working with fixed sized text boxes in Articulate Storyline 360.